Who is most likely to obey their parents?
Oh, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, oh my God! Hi guys, welcome back again to my channel. And so for today's video, I'm with my friends and we're gonna do the who's most likely to challenge. So here they are. Hi guys. So tell them your social media account. You first.
Follow me on Instagram. It's Malay Christian.
Yeah, Katie Kyla on Instagram.
Okay.
Oh my God. I fucked.
So the instruction here is we are gonna have our own names, like Kyla and me, it's for her, and this is Eliza and Christian, and it is for her. It's for me, of course, Christian and Kyla. And yes, we have 5 questions each person, and we're gonna ask it. So here is the first question. Who is most likely to have always been the heartbreaker? 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my God, why me?
Because you're pretty.
Oh, what? Are you
sure it's the pretty?
Yeah, I sure it's the pretty.
I sure dyan. Wala lang. Heartbreaker ka lang here. Ang dami-dami nagkakagusto sa'yo, pero yun, hindi mo nagugustuhan kasi you only stick to your...
True, mataas yung standard.
Yes. Okay, next question.
Who is most likely to cancel plans at the last second?
3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Ako.
Ala isa. Kasi siya yung ano, laging, I don't know, ikaw na ba siya?
Wala. Wala, nasa paras kasi ako lagi. Nasa paras kasi ako minsan, o kaya sa school.
Pinag-aawayan namin dalawa.
Basta, alam mo yung planado na sabay cancel.
Truth.
Pero, we understand that.
Next question.
Who is most likely to date a celebrity?
Oh my gosh! 3, 2, 1, go!
What?
But
oh my God! Hindi
alam! Kinapag niya yung pag-
Kinapag niya ma!
No, Christian!
Why my Christian?
Hello?
Why me?
What celebrity?
She's a bitch!
Kasi yung celebrity naman? What? Issue! No!
Joke lang yun. So next question. Again. From me. Who is most likely to be forever alone? 3, 2, 1.
Christian! Kasi ano, ewan ko minsan hindi niya trip.
Yes.
Gusto niya mag-isa lang sa forever alone sa mo.
Yes. Next question.
Aka na?
Yep.
Who is most likely ready to sleep anywhere?
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Wait.
Kasi natutuyog po siya sa kalsada.
Yes!
Homeless person. Joke lang.
He's homeless.
Kasi lagi siyang natutulog sa mga parking lot. Sa amin, di ba? Di ba? Tulog
na tayo! Oo, di na tayo! Natulog siya agad sa bahay! Okay, next question. Go.
Who is most likely to obey their parents?
Oh, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, oh my God!
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Why Kyla? Why Kyla? Why Kyla?
Ano? Takas ng takas. Hindi nagpapaaga.
Ang sabi dyan, ano ba, disobey ba?
Yes!
Okay.
Christian, alam ko yun. Kasi nung one night na, tumakas lang din.
Takas, di naman ako takas ng takas.
Ikaw ba't Eliza?
Si Eliza kasi, ang dami yung ginagawa sa buhay.
Alam ng parents ko yan. Next, who is most likely to backstab friends? 3, 2, 1, go.
Ay,
what?
Hindi ko alam eh.
Magtabera tayo.
Parang lahat
ewan ko, magtabera tayo.
Pagkasama ko to, binabackstab namin si Alaisel. Yes. Pag isama ni Alaisel, no, binabackstab nila.
Yes.
Joke lang nila.
Nope, we're friends.
Our friendship is healthier than your
health.
Okay. Next question.
Who is most likely cry over little things?
One, two, three. Si Alaisa kasi.
Oh, pero sabihin.
Kahit sa table umiiyak. Dahil lang sa table.
The best one. When
Huwag na! Go next.
Who is most likely to be tired of their partners?
Three. Two, one.
Oh my God!
Joke lang!
Bakit? Wala kami hindi naman ako mabilis mapagod. Grabe kayo sa akin. Hindi ako mabilis. Basta, ayun. Napapagod ako pero hindi ako mabilis sa muko.
Yeah. Wow! Strong kasi yung personality niya. Sobrang strong.
Basta, ayun na yun.
O, ba't ako? Ba't ako?
Ba't ikaw?
Kasi normal! Dayo mo naging
wala. Ano, ang bilis mong mapagod kasi parang onting shits lang na ginawa sa'yo. Mm-mm. Parang drink na agad.
Next!
Who is the most likely to be not able to control the love at a serious moment?
Mm, go! 3, 2, 1, go!
Ako na naman!
Yep.
Sobra!
Natawa kasi ako.
Ay, nako, kanina pa, nag-intro pa lang ako, tumatawa na siya.
Basta lahat na lang pinagtatawa niya.
O yung
sa IG
Instagram.
Stories, let's pick
mine.
3. Okay. Who is most likely to drama and miss someone? Mga bebe.
3,
who's most likely
two,
to drama and miss
one,
someone?
Go!
Me. Lagi.
Yes.
Lagi ko kasi silang nami-miss. Hindi, yes. Mabilis ako makamiss lalo na sa mga friends ko. Mag-drama kapag...
Drama queen.
Kasi ano ako eh, gusto ko yung nararamdaman ko, nalalabas ko agad. Mm. Ayaw kong kinikip sa sarili ko kasi masakit yun.
Okay, next.
Mahirap.
Next question from
IG. Okay. Who's the most prettiest? Oh my God, Mario! Christian! Wow!
Wala.
Girl power!
Siguro lahat.
Game, aura.
Last one from IG Story. Who's most likely to invite friends to go on a random walk?
Easy.
3, 2, 1, go.
Ayan.
Sobra.
Mabilis ako. Lagi ako nag-yayaya.
As in, sobra.
Maglakad. Pwede rin tumakucha.
Nagpapasama, magpabili, ganun.
Basta, di ako mapakali kasi sa bahay. May times lang na di ako lumalabas ng bahay, pero mas madalas lumalabas ako ng bahay. Pero di ako tumatambay sa labas-labas. Yung parang may pupuntahan talaga, ganun. Kunwari, sa mall, ganun. Tapos, eat, di ba? Yeah. Kahit
eat.
Street foods lang.
Yeah. What?
Eat your So, this is for the last question. Who is most likely to spend most of his or her time being productive? Matic. 3, 2, 1, go.
You, of course.
Carla. Just so you know, guys, yes. She's really productive.
Ang bait naman ng friends ko.
Plastikero?
Plastik niyo. Hindi, kasi that before, pero ngayon parang tinatamad na ako. Joke lang. Kasi,
joke lang.
Ano ba? Bakit ba gusto ko laging productive? Ayoko na sasayang yung oras ko.
Yes.
Gusto ko laging makabuluhan.
The next Kylie Jenner.
Yes.
Charot. Ayun, gusto ko lang lagi productive yung araw ko. Ayoko yung nakastay lang sa bahay na walang ginagawa. That's it.
So, that's it for our video. And, you know guys, subscribe, like, and comment down below for some requests. For some subscribe, like, and comment down below for some requests. And yeah, so see you again, guys, to my next vlog. Bye!